This week on RareCollectiblesTV.com, you'll find some of my latest picks.
A 1907P, $20 St. Gaudens by PCGS in Mint State 66. This superb quality St. Gaudens, from its first year of issue, offers clean surfaces and stunning gold luster on the obverse and reverse. PCGS has graded just 387 in this grade and year. Next, an 1885P Morgan Dollar in Mint State 66 Deep Mirror Proof-like by PCGS. A rarity in this condition, this 1885P example possesses ultra-white devices with pitch-black deep mirrors. PCGS has graded only 93 examples in this condition. Also, a 1954D Franklin Half Dollar by NGC and Mint State 65 Plus Full Bell Lines. This 1954D example boasts blast white and phenomenally smooth surfaces. Mint State 65 Plus Full Bell Lines is one of the highest grades for this year. And NGC has graded only 6 examples in this year and condition. And finally, a 1950 Lincoln Cent in Proof 65 Red Cameo by NGC. A tough year in mintage to find in cameo condition, this 1950 example features a solid frost covering both sides with deep, clean mirrors. Only 133 examples have been graded by NGC in this year.
Be sure to check out RareCollectiblesTV.com for more Rick's Picks. Visit us at RareCollectiblesTV.com.